We are given that work function of metal, work function which is represented by phi, that is given as